art does have this glorifying of masochism. The idea of working to the point of self-harm is glorified.
Yeah, like, no, it's romanticized.
And that's something that has been a learning curve for me as far as finding out what's worth it.